Deacon. Thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Ricky out.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
St. John! It's okay!
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
Well, I guess we all know what it's like to lose someone.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah, see you, Ricky.
Can I help you?
Deke, we got a real problem on our hands.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, I got it.
Hey, Deke. I heard what happened to the Butler twins.
Yeah, it was pretty fucked up. I wish that we could just stop folks from going into the shit without an armed escort.
Yeah, I'm trying. But, you know, we're not like the Hot Springs, you know? People come and go as they please.
Yeah, well, sometimes they pay the price.
Hey, at least Gabby's alive. Iron Mike, God rest his soul, would have been happy about that at least. All right, who's her out?
Hey, Deke, can you stop by?
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon up.
All right, right the prayer, Marston. Where the hell are you? You're out here somewhere. Finally.
Tucker, I'm here. Marsden looks like a goddamn Marsden.
Doesn't surprise me. We always see undercut. We have to track every dirtbag out in the shit. You want me to send Alki?
He shot me!
Thank you.
chat like this, you deserve to die, Rick the Prick. Another bounty.
Let him in.
Deacon!
Can I help you?
Hey, Tuck. Got you a new hat.
Nice job. Did he put up... Deke, this is Tucker. Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey. Okay, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Hey.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
I got you covered. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah.
You here to buy something?
How's it going, Buzz?
Hey, I got it.
Swarm. It kind of got to him before I did.
Bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
Okay, well, it might be a little bit messy. Fine. All right, sure. Yes. Okay, got it.
jacket.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's band.
Open the gate.
Hey, it's Deacon.
What the hell's the name of the drifter who keeps finding these out? I can't believe how many police he's got.
Look out.
Deacon!
Hey, Zanny.
What do you want?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
Deacon St. John.
Mercer.
Got some bounties. That's good. It's real good.
That's all I got for now.
Dang.
I did not. Actually, Swarmers got to him before I did.
Bastard had it coming.
Yeah, well, we all got it coming, loser.
Yeah, maybe, but Dan was a friend of mine. He cheated in cards all the goddamn time, but still, it's not Arch's place to be judge, jury, and executioner. All right, I'll see you, Dan. Loser out.
Check in, Deacon out.
Yeah, nice bunch of rapists. So what you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target? Scouting party.
Kill him! Kill him all, Deke!
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me.
Hey, Jonah.
Is that low enough for you? Want any more scars? Yeah! You any drops? Down! Goddamn Rippers. Rest in hell. A lot of you.
Somebody's at the gate.
Open up.
It's Deacon. Let him in.
Dog's back.
What? Where? Where that?
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Blair, how you doing?
Good one. Good choice. Okay. Yep. Deke, take care now.
I got it.
Well, I better get back, so... Okay, I gotta just turn this in to Tucker. Tucker, it's the...
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for? St. John out. I'm at the sawmill. Finally. Shut the hell up.
Where to run, brother?
Huh.
Good.
Go. Guess you won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will ya?
Deke, this is Tucker. Stop by. I've got work for you.
Somebody at the gate.
Tuck, hey. Okay, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Mr. Deacon St. John. So,
Deke.
A couple months ago, we were up like
what's
crazy
been keeping you away so long?
Scavenging, you know.
Blair, how you doing? Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was...
Be here late.
Gonna make forever a day or two, will ya? My husband used to collect tools.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Buzz, how you doing?
Wish we had some of those now.
Need any help over there?
Here to check out my shit?
No, let's start with this thing.
All right, I got you. It can never go wrong with a tune-up. Okay.
Deke? Hey, we got a job for you.
Ricky, hey, okay. Yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out. Open the gate.
Hey, open the gate! It's Deacon!
Can I help you, Deacon?
Sorry, no idea what I'm doing. Sorry?
Can I help you?
Deke, I got a job for you.
Yeah, hold on, Deke. I got it.
That son of a bitch.
Hey, something's out here. See anything?
The hell?
Open the gate.
It's Deacon. Let him in.
Can I help you?
Tucker. I got him.
Nice job.
Hey, I got it.
Got someone at the gate. It's Deke.
Hey, Ricky. What's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here.
St. John, good luck out there.
That's it.
Ricky, I'm at the bottom of the lake. Yeah, there's a camp full of drifters here.
Can you handle them?
Yeah, I can't get out. Grab cover! Huh.
Ricky, no, it's done.
Ricky, it's done. I cleared out the camp full of drifters north of Malacqua Lake.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Boozer know.
Be sure to let Mitchell know it's safe to play outside again.
He's just a kid, Deke.
Yeah, well, if he wants to live long enough to become an adult, he better start learning how to use a gun.
Yeah, you're right. I'll start working with him. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, Ricky said you took care of that camp.
At Malacqua Lake, yeah. Yeah, they're done.
Remember back in the day up at O'Leary Mountain? I used to complain about all the vagabonds and squatters that Cope's camp used to bring in?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Yeah, well, now that Lost Lake's got power, it seems like it's 100 times worse, don't it?
Yeah, it does.
Makes me sort of miss those days.
Well, not me. See ya, booze man. Deacon out.
Deke, hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Okay. I'll be by. Deacon out.
Weaver, what's up, man?
Deke, I remember Corey saying you were